My name is Mr. Kiernan. I teach orchestra here at the high school. Welcome to Music in Our Schools Month. If you didn't know, March is Music in Our Schools Month. And we had a big show, the 10th and 11th, called Spartano, which was a huge variety show. Totally student-run show, and it was a lot of fun. Maybe some of you got to see it. And we are picking it up again this week with our choruses and our orchestras from both Bergson Park and the high school. And next week, we'll be having band night featuring Wednesday night, the bands and jazz bands of Bergson Park and the high school. So it's exciting. It's a lot of kids on stage, as you can see. Just look at all these kids right now. How about a round of applause for all these amazing musicians? Big hits, as you probably know, during COVID. A lot of kids didn't want to keep going during remote camp, blame them, and they're coming back in huge numbers, as you can see. That stage is all Bergson Park string players. Look at that, amazing. Over at Maple Shade in Mountain View, unfortunately, Mrs. Tig was going to come tonight and help out. She's not feeling well. She tells me that the same thing's happening there. Huge numbers of string players making their way up to the middle school for next year. So this is fantastic, so exciting. Another exciting thing that's happening tonight is taking over for the rest of the year for the high school chorus, Mr. Dan Henry. The guy comes in 2 weeks later, he's doing a concert. Cool as a cucumber, this guy. We're going to start things off with Mrs. Sosnowski and the Bergson Park chorus. Enjoy.
Our dreams last forever. Oh. church. I passed along the way. Oh, I got down on my knees. And I pretend to pray. You know the preacher likes the calls. He knows I'm gonna stay.
Yeah.
How about another round of applause for the Bergeron Park? Talented individuals all over the stage. So we're going to give them a minute to get settled.
Can we go sit with our parents?
And Mrs. S is going to take
looks like it.
Sixth grade orchestra.
Yeah, it looks like it, but
it's set. I got to see this yesterday, and these kids can really play.
Thank you.
Did you see those cello spins they did? Okay, high schoolers, forget about it. You guys have not been properly trained, so it's not safe. This is us move so gracefully across to the next level. 7th and 8th grade orchestra. Here we go.
Thank you.
That was amazing. Ensembles of the Orchestra, they're opening. Yeah. That opening piece by Vivaldi, the Inverno. We played that here at the high school, so they're not messing around. In Ensembles of the Orchestra, bravo, bravo, outstanding. Our concert leader at the high school, Sandrine Albedo.
Thank you.
I'll say a few quick words and then we're just going to run our set, I promise. We have such an amazing group of kids here in the music department, and I hear it all the time from all the other teachers. Mr. Coonan, you have the best kids. You want to know what? They're right. And Mr. Henry, he's got the best kids. And as when I was first starting, you know, in this, I used to say things like, well, you know, music, it's good for math. You know, they have to learn how to count rhythms and fractions and eighth notes and quarter notes. And I used to say things like, you know what? It's good for college, because colleges love musicians, because musicians are team players. They understand the process. They understand how to put the work in and how things start out rough and get better, and you keep working and improving. And you can see that, right? See that? You got to see that in action right here. And now I don't say any of those things, because my own daughter went through high school through COVID. And now, you know what I tell you? Make sure your kids are in the music department so they're happy. You know what? That's what matters. Our college acceptance rate is about like 93% or something, 95%. Don't worry about that. They're going to get in. You know? And they'll take your money. Believe me. Get ready to pay the next bill. It's a community from day one. You know, your kids are going to have friends in all grades. You know, who do all kinds of things. High schoolers, how many of you play any kind of a sport? Raise your hand. Raise your hand. Look at that. They're athletes. We got varsity football, swimming, soccer, field hockey, volleyball. The guys came in late from volleyball. They sat down here quietly. Everything. They do everything. Top scholars. They're out doing all the volunteer work, all community service. You know, when they need something done around the building, something important, they come to me because they know I got kids that can get it done. And they're going to have fun doing it. So that's my new good for music, why music is good for your kids. You can make a whole list of 10 things. There's only one reason, and that's so that your kids are happy. That's what matters. All right? We're going to run through our set. Our first piece is Amadeus. It's a corny name. It's actually an excerpt of Mozart's 25th symphony, but they titled it that because it's the opening sequence of the film Amadeus. We're going to start with that. Thank you. You ain't seen nothing yet. Wait till you see this next trick. I'm gonna be standing on this box, just letting you know. My dad made me this box when I got this job 21 years ago. Still here. He's a little TLC. I sent him in eighth grade. Somebody move that big red music stand that Mrs. S left. No. All right, can you see me now? You're not waving. Thank you.